a distant grumble of thunder, the kind that arrives slowly, and the child slipping out of the bedroom window, a boy in peril, standing inert in the ozone smell of the approaching storm. A boy holding the fear of beasts, of owls and demons. His eyes, never having been lost in such darkness before, trying to be still, deepening his breath. A far-off flash inside a cloud, boiling in the night sky for a moment. Seraphic, the boy hearing his blood like thunder from another time. He raises his hands to his face. They're monkey hands. He can see that. Him knowing suddenly the darkness inside. What he is. The earth of himself. His skin a thin border. And he's boy and chimp. He's an unborn thing. Always being born. And there's a noise in the hedge, something alive. The boy grabbing a low branch and climbing a tree, hugging the trunk high up, that home where there are no stories to make him human.